So just tell me, what motivated you to start with your foundation degree? Because it was foundation degree in hospitality. What motivated you to do that?
So basically, after I finished my sixth form in Malta, I actually started studying accounts in university in Malta. And simultaneously, my grandfather opened a small trattoria, which is the restaurant I'm speaking about today.
Yeah.
And I started really getting involved. I loved about the management. I wanted to learn more about finance, marketing, staffing, purchasing. And I realized that I wanted to do it somewhere where I can also evolve my skills in the front of house. I was always obsessed on Michelin star and all these fancy restaurants.
Yeah.
So a friend of my grandfather told me to avoid that, but to come, and she completely recommended WKC as the best college, to have a better idea on the holistic approach of what is hospitality.
Mm.
It's really important to know that before I came to Westminster, I am into the restaurants, anyone into catering or tourism. Mm. Running a restaurant is not simply serving food on a table. It's not serving good food, but there is so many aspects behind the scenes that before I came to the Westminster Kingsway College, I was not aware about. Mm.
Yeah.
And realistically, it is during this period of the coronavirus that everything kind of came, everything rose, all the knowledge and what we've been learning in these 3 years, everything came to life during these 6 or 7 weeks.
Mm.
For example, I just told you now about the staffing, that I might need to make one or two let go, the purchasing, the stock. Of course, during this corona, you try and utilize your stock.
Yes.
To keep your minimal value low, your accounting terms, you need to see that bottom line.
Yeah.
Marketing, you need to adapt to the situation. And all this food and beverage knowledge is what WKC enlightened me and opened my eyes to.
Has it been, you know, reflecting on the whole experience, has it been helpful for you in terms of your career and your own professional and personal development doing this study at higher education level?
I mean, definitely. I have to mention that apart from the great teachers and lecturers we've had, it's great that, as I mentioned before, in the classroom, you are mixed with a lot of people who are from the same background.
Yes.
So it's not like you have people learning computer studies or statistics, or you are with a core group who are focused on hospitality and tourism.
Yeah.
So even their work background and what you're studying, you're getting a cohesion of ideas, which helps you also maximize your knowledge, because it's like you're working together. It's like different minds in hospitality being collective as one to increase their knowledge.
Very good.
That's what I found very useful as well. As you know, in our class, there are many people with a lot of hospitality knowledge.
Yes.
And I have also learned from them. I'm going to be very honest.
Absolutely, yeah.